Hi everyone, thank you for watching Logayata. You can post your chemistry related questions in the comment section and I'll make a video solution for that. In this video, I'll show how to convert between the moles and the mass. Suppose you are given the mass of some molecule, then you want to calculate the number of molecules or you need to calculate the number of atoms. Then it's better to first convert it into number of moles and then convert it into number of molecules or atoms. Now to convert, find the number of moles if the mass is given, that is equal to mass which is given upon molar mass of that molecule. Okay, molar mass. So the mass has units of gram and the molar mass has units of gram per mole. So after cancelling the units, you get the final answer in terms of mole. Okay, now after finding the number of moles, you need to calculate number of molecules. So to calculate number of molecules, that is equal to number of moles, which you have found out in the previous step, multiplied by Avogadro number, which we denote as N0, and its value is 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So this is the formula to calculate the number of molecules. Now suppose you need to calculate number of atoms. Now if you want to know the difference between these two calculations, you can go through a topic which I've already put a video. I'll put a card above, so you can click on that link and see that video. So if you want to calculate the number of atoms, it will be the number of atoms, suppose it's x, multiplied by number of moles multiplied by Avogadro number, right? So let's see how can we do this with an example. So the question is, calculate the number of carbon and oxygen atoms present in 22 gram of carbon dioxide. Here the mass of carbon dioxide is given and we need to calculate the number of carbon as well as oxygen atoms present in that mass. So let's see how can we do that. First of all, I told you that we need to calculate the number of moles. So to calculate the number of moles, the formula was mass upon molar mass. Now you will say that the molar mass of CO2 is not given, but you can calculate it by adding up the atomic mass of these two elements. So that will be 12 plus twice of 16, right? So that will come out to be 44 and the mass which is given is 22. So we will put 22 here, and from here you can see that the number of moles is 0.5. Now after this step, you need to calculate the number of carbon atoms as well as number of oxygen atoms. So to calculate the number of carbon atoms, you can see here that there is no subscript with the carbon, right, in the formula of CO2. So it will be 1. So here x is 1 multiplied by number of moles, which is 0.5, multiplied by Avogadro number, which is 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So after solving this, we'll get an answer as 3.01 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So this is the number of carbon atoms. Now let's see number of oxygen atoms. So here in the formula, you can see that the superscript is 2 with the oxygen. So it means that there are 2 atoms of oxygen. So x will be 2 here, multiplied by number of moles is 0.5, multiplied by 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So after solving this, you will get an answer as 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So these are the atoms of carbon and these are the atoms of oxygen which are present in 22 gram of CO2. Now let's see another example. Now similarly, if you are given the number of molecules or atoms and you want to calculate the mass of these, then you have to again go through number of moles. So let's see how do we do the calculations. Now to calculate the number of moles from the number of molecules, you need to divide this with the Avogadro number upon Avogadro number N0. Okay, so this will give you the number of moles and it will be in moles. Okay, now next thing you need to do is from these number of moles, you want to calculate the mass. So mass would be equal to number of moles multiplied by molar mass of that molecule. Okay, so these are the two formulas from which you can calculate the number of moles into mass, and the unit here will be grams. Okay, now let's see an example. The question is, calculate the mass of 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 20 molecules of oxygen gas. So in this question, the number of molecules is given and you need to calculate the mass of those molecules. So we will first start with the calculation of number of moles. So here the number of moles will be equal to number of molecules which are given divided by Avogadro. So that will be equal to 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 20 upon 6.02 multiplied by 10 to the power 23. So this gives an answer as 10 to the power minus 3. Right? Now these are the number of moles. Now next thing is you need to calculate the mass. For that you should know the molar mass. So the molar mass of oxygen is 32. Grams per mole. Okay, so here the mass will be equal to number of moles multiplied by molar mass. So this will be equal to number of moles is 10 to the power minus 3 and molar mass is 32 gram per mole. So after multiplying this, you will get an answer as 32 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3, or you can say 0.032 grams. So this is the mass of these many molecules.